Over the years, I think the applicants just continue to get stronger and stronger. We see more innovative ideas coming from the applicants. We see more community outreach with them and more connectivity within the pharmacy world between the applicants and the things that they're doing. It's just exciting each year to see who's going to be a finalist.